Christopher Avery Queling back again. Day 34 of this quarantine. And this face is the latest of the faces that I present to the public. There's me in it. But there's also me underneath. Not quite the whole picture, but enough of it to catch a glimpse into who I am. Perhaps this quarantine has inspired me to show everybody who I truly am.